Welcome to the spoken tutorial on 7 segment display. In this tutorial, we will learn to connect a 7 segment display to Arduino board and write a program to display digit from 0 to 4 on the 7 segment display. To follow this tutorial, you should have a basic knowledge of electronics and C or C++ programming language. To record this tutorial, I am using Arduino Uno board, Windows operating system and Arduino IDE. We will also require some external device such as 7 segment display, 220 ohm resistance, breadboard and jumper wire.
This is the component requirement for our project. You can see the Arduino Uno board, breadboard, 220 ohm resistor and common anode and common cathode LED display. You can see that here it is CC, that means common cathode, and CA, that means common anode. And we can also see the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 LEDs are there. That's why it is called as a 7 segment LED.
The 7 segment display has 7 LEDs arranged in a shape of the digit 8. There are two types of display, common anode and common cathode 7 segment display. This is the view of display. This is common anode. This is common cathode. This is common configuration of 7 segment display. In the common cathode 7 segment display, pin A, B, C, D, E, F, G and dot must be connected to 5 volt. The two common pin must be connected to ground. The common anode 7 segment display is the exactly opposite. Here pin A, B, C, D, E, F, G and dot must be connected to ground and the two common pin must be connected to plus 5 voltage supply. Now let us see the circuit connection diagram. In this experiment, we will be using a common cathode 7 segment display. Pin A, B, C, D, E, F and G of the 7 segment display are connected to pin number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 and 9 of the Arduino pin respectively. Note that we didn't connected to pin number 7. Two common COM pin are connected to the ground through the resistor. This is shown here in the black color wire. The resistor value should be greater than 220 ohm. Dot is left unconnected because it is not used in this experiment. This is the live setup of connection as shown in the circuit diagram. Now we will write a program in the Arduino IDE. So let's switch to the Arduino IDE. First we will write a program to blink the LEDs in the 7 segment display. Type the code as shown here. We have assigned the 7 segment name to the Arduino pin. This will help us to remember easily which Arduino port are connected to the display segment. In the void setup function, we will use the function pin mode to configure the pin to the output mode. Now we will write a code for the void loop. Void loop function will blink the LEDs of 7 segment display. The delay is set as a 1000 millisecond. Now we will compile and upload the program. Now we can see that all the LEDs in the 7 segment display are glowing and blinking.
Here I have make all the connection as per the circuit diagram. Now I will upload the code. As I upload, you can see there is a blinking in TX and RX pin. Now the LED is glowing as per our code.
Next we will modify the program to display some digits. Say we want to display the digit 0. The LEDs of the segment G should be low and all other LED segments should be high. To display 1, B and C segments should be high and all other LEDs should be low. Likewise, we can write the code for all other digit also. Let us switch back to the Arduino IDE. Change the code in the void loop function as shown here. I have written the code to display the digit 0 and 1, 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Let us now compile and upload the program. You can see the digits 0 to 4 are displayed with the delay of 1 second between them.
Now I will upload the code which display 0 to 4. So as I upload the code, you can see the TX RX pin is blinking and the output will display. So you can see 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4 is displayed.
This brings us to the end of the tutorial. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we learned to connect a 7-segment display to Arduino board and write a program to display digit from 0 to 4 on a 7-segment display. Try doing the following assignment. Change the same program to display the digits 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Compile and upload the program and observe the digit displayed in the 7-segment display.
Now to do the assignment, we have uploaded the code, and as I upload it, you can see TX and RX pin is blinking and the display will display the assignment output. So here we can see 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Do you have a question in this tutorial? Then please write us through the given detail. Thank you.